A Democrat representative was forced to admit something terrible about his party. For anybody who is a Republican, the past 2 years have been great. But for Democrats, it has been a huge mess. They have finally begun to realize this, and a Democrat congressman was forced to admit something terrible about his party. The day before President Donald Trump was elected was the last good day to be a Democrat. With President Donald Trump's election, it proved one of two things, depending on who is interpreting it. It either proved that the American people were fed up with the status quo and elected Donald Trump as the ultimate way to strike back. Or it proved that the Democrats had lost so much trust from the American people that Donald Trump was able to win handsomely. Regardless, it's bad news for Democrats, but in reality, it is probably both. Donald Trump ran at the perfect moment in history. While he had been considering running for a long time, he found his perfect moment to slip into the political arena and take advantage of a moment where most of America was looking for something different, and when a candidate was going to be as vulnerable as Hillary Clinton. One must remember that for a long time Hillary Clinton was the most liked politician in America. She was very good at keeping a good face in the public eye because nobody was willing to stand up to her. But Donald Trump was willing. And when he did, he not only defeated her, but he destroyed the Democrat Party. Trump took the White House and both houses of Congress at a time when every political expert expected Democrats to win all three. So his win was a bad sign for Democrats, one that they have taken a long time to fully come around to. But now that Trump has been in office for a while, and has won many major victories, Democrats are starting to speak out. While speaking on a panel on MSNBC, Congressman Sean Patrick Maloney, DNY, was listening to the panel he was on discuss how Democrats really aren't doing as bad as everyone thinks. But Maloney, being a realist, disagreed, and shot back at everyone on the panel stating, "We've been failing miserably. The Democratic Party better get in the game. We're losing the Supreme Court. We've been getting our butt kicked in Washington. These elections have enormous consequences." That one statement clearly came from a frustrated man who has constantly found himself losing. Nobody likes to lose, and Democrats know that more than anybody else. In Congress, the only thing they have been able to do is delay and occasionally weaken legislation. There has been no forward movement, and nothing serious is planned to move anything forward. All they want to do is stop President Donald Trump. But every time they try, he seems to get more powerful. His approval rating has been steadily climbing as he has solidified himself as the sole leader of the Republican Party. Democrats have good reason to be frustrated, and Republicans have good reasons to rejoice at this moment. Are you happy with the current state of the Republican Party?